The Enerkey Cotter key puller. The small end goes into the head of the Cotter pin and pops it right out. Then the bottom end of the handle has the two eyelets in it. This is to hold the head of the Cotter pin. Get it back in on these bigger pieces of glass. You just take a hammer and pop it right back in. Now on the smaller glass, same thing, it goes right in, pulls the pin right out. Get it wedged up under the glass there and pops it right back in place.